This is how we put braces on. First, we take an impression of your teeth. Then we mix up dental stone and pour it into your impression to create a model of your teeth. Next, I place all of your braces on the model. And since I don't have any cheeks or tongue in the way, I can be super accurate. I put the models in a special oven, then I use some dental putty to make your tray so that I can transfer the braces from your model to your mouth all at once. Here's what the tray looks like with all the braces in place. When you come for your braces, we get your teeth prepped, place glue on the brackets, and then put them on all your teeth at one time. We then remove the trays, you choose a color, we tie in your first wire, and that's it, you're done.